Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Welcome. So, this is a vlog. As you can see by the title, it's a vlog. It's been a while, and I think this is my first time doing a vlog. Hopefully, I'm gonna upload it if I like it. Nakona. So, please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Okay, ne? I just woke up. Got to vuga, and I am going to school. It's schooling. Yo, guys, it's a lot. It's a lot. I'm going to school today. I'm going to do my nails. Hopefully, I'm gonna get my nails done today. Hopefully. Hopefully. Praying. Yeah, since I've been chilling, I'm saying, yeah, guys, I'm going to do school. Okay. Yeah. So, I'm going to do my nails today. And I am taking you guys with me. So, I'm not gonna take you guys with me when I go to school. I'm not gonna, like, shoot or do anything. No, not doing that. Yeah, I think that's all. That's all. I just wanted to come and open the video because I'm excited. So, this video is gonna be a long video. I'm excited, guys. I'm excited. So, you're gonna see my ish. You're gonna see. Okay. So, let me get ready, guys. Let me get ready. I don't know if I'm gonna do it. Get ready with me. But I doubt, hey? I doubt. Because I wanna be like, I'm late already. Oh. I'm late already. Because but I've been in my bed for 30 minutes. Okay, let me not ramble a lot. Let me get this day going. I love you guys. Thing. So I'm about to wear my shoes. I thought I was gonna go on a putwami, but then as a plunga is paid, he can't take me to school today. But then it's fine, it's okay. We're gonna catch a cab. It's not a problem, it's not a big deal. Even though I wanted to save my money. Okay, so I will see you guys. Around 11, I think. I'll see you guys around 11. And I hope you guys have subscribed. I hope you guys have liked. Oh, scopo. So, I'm wearing these jeans. This, I don't even know what to call this, but then it's that. And these. And I'm carrying my bag. So, I'm looking like this. This. Mosha Pe. Yeah. This is how I am looking. So, I will see you guys. Let me love and leave you. Go best friend. We are having sweets. Okay, guys. I don't know if you guys can like hear me, but I think this is like my opportunity to talk. Going to school, my mom was like, "Sing this." Ma?
Jim.
Yeah. Okay, what's happening is my mom came in to fetch me from school. So I can save you, like, guys, I can save you. And we went to Mr. Price to go exchange some things. I needed to exchange my skirt and my baby's brother's shoes. We did that.
What are you from?
Yeah.
Not that one.
We've done that already. And we got some sweets. There's actually a change. Hey, so what? I'm a sweet that guy. We got the sweets. Very nice, actually, like sourish. I'm not. They're from Mr. Price, though. Yeah. So I'm as much nuggets yet. Got a gab. Okay.
See ya.
What is slash nyan? Ravanda slash. Just got back and I have a headache. All I want to do right now is bath and sleep, because no ways, I didn't even do my nails. Okay, because of you saw that my mom came and got me, yeah, and we went out to do, we did a lot of things today. And so when we got where I was supposed to do my nails, she was doing someone and there was someone after the person that she was doing, so I couldn't just stay for me to come back. So over 2-1-1 or 2. Oh, where was I saying? Also, I've booked an early appointment around like 7 to somewhere around 7. So I have to wake up early tomorrow. Yo, katala. Yo, guys, I'm katala. Gimman. So okay, let me. I've already took out things and put them in my wardrobe, and I'm not used to vlogging. This is my first time. First, let's start with my bag. So, I got a bag. Look at my baby! Isn't she cute? Isn't she isn't she lovely? Isn't she beautiful? Isn't she beautiful? I'm doing my hair tomorrow, guys. Tomorrow. And I hope you guys are still enjoying the vlog. By the way. Okay. Side story is, yeah? I'm so pissed, by the way. Either way, like, we have to do it, so it's fine. So, Estoril said, city, tomorrow I have to go to school. And I wasn't planning on going to school tomorrow. And I didn't even do the assignment that I'm supposed to do. No, I'm gonna do it now. Because I hear the word, the only thing is, it's gonna need pictures. That's the sad part. It's gonna need pictures. Yeah! So I have to go into the cafe extend after doing my nails. So it's going to figure around, like, it's fine. I have the whole day tomorrow. Like, it's fine. Honestly, it's fine. Okay, guys, let me pack. I'll see you when something interesting comes up. If not, we're gonna talk tomorrow. You're gonna talk tomorrow, if not, because I'm tired. Get drained. You? How are guys? Okay, guys, I love you. Don't forget to do what and do what and do what. If you know, you know. If you know, you know. And, guys, hey, guys, if you know, you know. And you're gonna do the right thing for your girl. For your girl. Morning, guys. So I woke up apart. I did everything, just that I didn't eat, and I just wanted to come and say good morning. Hi, I hope you guys are well. Let's do outfit check real quick because I'm late. Am I late? No, I'm not late. But then, never zaba zai. Okay. No, yes, I'm wearing this jeans. It's so special. Boy, I feel when I'm with you. You got me doing things I never thought I'd do. Just so you know. nails done. Let me show you that shit, guys. Yeah, I got my nails done. Yeah, this one as well. Ooh, yeah. Let me show you. Dolls, darling. my guys, since I did look good and I'm thinking of packing much because everyone is packing, so now let me pack. Otherwise, I'm so long. Was wrong with me before, but now I'm okay. So we woke up. The time is 10 to 7, and we are about to leave. I don't like what's happening here. This gel. This is how I am looking. Let me. I changed my outfit. I didn't wear what I was. I said, "Zokoga," because my mom didn't like it. So it's fine. We move. All of this is from Mr. Price. Here, guys. This is a bodysuit from Mr. Price. A high-waisted jean. And these shoes. And I am carrying my bag. I woke up to come and see the sunrise. My face is still perfect, guys. Oh, my hair. So the sun is up. I want to show you the sun. It's looking so beautiful. Let me show you. So we are from breakfast. Sidlile. We're back. We are back. Where's the Kuma about from? The Kuma number Savis. We're back. And we're from the pool, hey? So we are in pooly. I didn't take a video. Outfit for the day. Nana Chief. Are you with that? And then I'll see you guys when I'm Vusa post.
Cut.
Good.
Dead end.
Yes.
Yeah, you're caught up here.
This is the biggest paper. You. This is Mila.
Mushroom.
Hi, good morning, guys. How are you? Today is a Sunday. And it's around 7. It's 22:08. Actually, my cows are dead. Like, dead. This looks like an afro. Okay, I do have an afro, but it looks like the kind of afro that I want. Okay, fine. Let the fuga, guys. Let the fuga. Yo. Yo. I feel like I'm lalang. And I'm lalil. And then Lali, crush my eyelash. I'm here to do drip check, it drip drippy. It drip, and I'll suck and say, Puma! Pum!
Huh?
Mommy. But I'll suck and I'll swim long, I'll finish in 10 months.
Mommy.
Hmm, 10 months. He does still, I'm a school blogger. I see as a great channel is. Now, they are making out of a cumula, a chicken in alien, mama, again. Blogging, blogging. I'm Nigas with Channel. She's my daughter. Nigas with Channel, that's what I don't know. No, my name is as well. Thanks as well. Vlogging, vlogging, why are I? Vlogging, vlogging, why are I? So I'm here, man. Does it cool? Yeah. I don't know if I'm going to get my hand. Oh, my God. guys. I hope you guys are doing well. I just came here to like close off my vlog since I couldn't do it yesterday. No, I did, but I don't like the clip, right? So I decided like in a proper way. In a proper way. In a proper way. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Also watch the ads. Watch the what? The ads, darling. So I'll see you guys on my next vlog. If there's gonna be one. But hopefully, fingers crossed. Hopefully there's gonna be a next vlog after this one. I love you so much. Nginithanda yan yan sanas. I love you lots. Love you lots. Love you lot, sanas. So I'll see you on my next vlog. Bye.